because you guys were moving.
I thought you took a lunch.
Yes.
You took some on your
phone. Go get your mama.
There you go. You got your drinks? Is that yummy, yummy? Yeah. Yummy, yummy, yummy for you. Tummy, tummy, tummy. Right? Yeah. Tastes good, doesn't it?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Over there.
That ham will make you thirsty too.
Hold on,
didn't it?
No.
Are you sure?
What you looking at her for? She won't get in the picture.
She was telling
you
something.
Oops.
I asked her about her dress. You're digging up all the skeletons of my youth. That's my dad and my grandfather. You need to play accordion. That's in the mid-60s, the Beatles and the Rolling Stones, the Who's out. Like, you should learn how to play harmonica, or I mean, accordion. I go, they got the big case. Open it up.
Don't spray it.
Accordion.
I tried washing my hands yesterday, and it gave me a headache.
Oh, crap, this is giving me a new tooth school again. I got turned into, I got Facebook school, within 3 months I'd be in YouTube school by her turning me in for that picture of her yawning instead of like asking me to remove the picture. Turns me in, well, it's suggested that I go to you Facebook school or I could be banned. Same thing with YouTube. For who let the freaking dogs out in the 30 second video.
Shells on a chain. Johnny Appleseed.
BioShock's awesome. You should play it. Really, it's really good. You have to go up in the clouds, and you have different like ethers. These bottles of stuff. One's like there's fire, because you fight like the guy called the fireman in the beginning. There's fire. There's one that's crows. Lets crows out to attack other things. The Brotherhood of whatever. This old church. And it's a city that floats in the clouds. It's really awesome. And they're connected. The pieces can fly off. So she set like a new Columbia. A city from like the early 1900s. It broke away from the United States because they wanted to like, they didn't want to be part of it. So they just flew away. It's really neat. Somehow that's just not. That just seems like. When we've seen them things, your mom liked them so much. It's just like, oh my God. So you buy them for the kids, she's gonna have. We're gonna have them. She's gonna have just as many of the damn birds.
Smell this one?
Oh, I think I have
one. Oh, you?
Yeah.
Two bottles of this last year.
What flavor
is that?
Oh, yeah. I couldn't decide on who to give who. What? Yeah. I figured Fatty would like. I don't know. They both smell good.
I think Tierney has the cupcake one in her hair, that scent.
She does. Cause I'm like, your hair smells so good. She's like, it's cupcakes.
Yeah.
I'm like, yeah, I want to eat your head.
Yeah.
She rubbed cupcakes in her head?
The cupcake one lasts a long.
Oh, yeah. I still have just a smidge of the very first one you got me.
Oh,
cherry.
God, the cherry one, yeah.
And then I have a brand new bottle of cherry that you got last year.
Yeah.
So I'm like, that's perfect. You got
yeah,
a cherry
I got
cupcake.
You two, yeah.
She got
yeah.
me two jars, and it lasted me the whole year.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm waiting. Hey, I want this ornament, Yank.
It smells so good. You know you can wash your hair with it.
Yeah.
You can wash it with beer, too.
What?
Beer.
It's
beer. Beer.
It's beer?
Beer. Yeah, the drink.
Open your present.
Yeah, open your present.
Oh,
yeah,
just
open
want,
your present.
I was waiting for her to pull the tree over.
I got you a. Oh, you didn't open it.
I think she's going to pull the tree over.
Oh, my God.
So I want to see
it
that.
Crash over.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
I hope it doesn't come over this way.
No, I don't think so.
Not that one. No.
Then she really will be officially one of
your lights. Uh-huh. It's official when you bring down a tree.
Don't you think so?
What?
She was trying to put her doll in the tree first. This is yeah. Look at their ornaments.
Yeah.
But at least those are cool. Back in when I was a kid, we had the big bulbs, and they got hot, too.
Oh, yeah, these bulbs.
Yeah, I know.
You guys never had a real tree with candles on it, did you?
God, that sounds like a disaster.
That's what you used to do, too, but real candles on the tree. Like, boy, isn't it, in your house, that seems like a... if you're an arsonist, it's great.
Who was saying that?
Cobain.
Because you guys
are
moving.
I thought you took a punch.
Janice.
Go get your mama.
There you go.
You got your drinks? Is that yummy, yummy? Yeah. Yummy, yummy, yummy for you. Tummy, tummy, tummy. Right? Yeah. Tastes good, doesn't it?
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah. That ham will make you thirsty, too.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
No. 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 Are you sure?
What are you looking at her for? She won't get in the picture.
She was telling me something.
Oops. I asked her about her dress.